So since the house help are also practicing self-isolation, me and Izzy have decided to take turns doing the washing up. So I thought I'd do a little refresher tutorial for all of us who have forgotten a bit. So first I was deciding, should I like lather each bowl, rinse it, and put it in the rack? But then I decided it's a better way to do it. You fill up the sink, put all the dishes inside, okay? Then turn off the water so you don't waste.